I was talking to Joe from Knuckle Puck earlier, and I asked him how the set was. And he said this is one of the craziest shows he's ever played in his life. And now that I'm up here, man, I gotta say, I know what he's talking about. You guys have been unbelievable. Thank you so much. So I'm gonna tell you guys one thing that I think real fast, and then we'll keep on playing some music. So this is what I think. I think the world is pretty much equal parts good and bad, right? For the most part, when something beautiful and wonderful happens somewhere in the world, something horrible and tragic happens, right? And if you ask me, the whole thing's kind of a mess. I don't think you can make too much sense out of it. I think the best you can do is to just contribute to the good, right? Contribute to the good. Live a good life. Be a considerate person. Be a good person. Now, I think that that is the most important thing that you can do with your life, right? More important than race, or religion, or gender, or sexual preference. Just be a good person, right? Thanks for listening to me. This one goes out to every person in the room. It's called You Be the Anchor That Keeps My Feet on the Ground.